Hurricane Tomas is on its way to Haiti, and before it hits, the International Organization for Migration has been moving people into safer shelter.
I'm from shelter program. I'm a program support officer. Now we are here in Coral. We are moving people from sector 3 to the sea shelter due to the emergency. With me here are one family out of these 115 people here in sector 3 that are going to be relocated to the sea shelters. And so most of them, as you can see, are children, and they are more vulnerable. And they've been living in the tents here. As you can see, the condition of the tents, it's really bad.
One tent where family of 8 members were living. As myself, I was living under one of these tents, and it was very, very difficult. That was very frightening situation when it blows, when it is windy, or when it rains. So I think that these families are very happy to be moving today from the tents.
Moving people even a short distance is a complicated issue, and it starts here. An IOM staffer takes a careful count to make sure everybody in the camp is accounted for. It's a painstaking process, but it's the only way to ensure that the vulnerable are looked after.
Is the family or the family safe?
This family say they are happy, finally, to be out of the tent now that the hurricane is on its way.
Autant parce que là ils se sentent en sécurité avec la saison cyclonique qui arrive.
I think I'm from IOM. I'm organizing the movement today, the relocation from block 4 and 3 to sea shelters. I'm here with Clotilde, and she just moved 30 minutes ago, and she's now doing washing the clothes and everything. And we can see how she's really happy, and she's now in a sea shelter, safe for earthquake and hurricane.